line and then plug that in. Show online. What a time for a power failure.
I know, I was right in the middle of being online with the diocese.
Oh, that's why the lights went off in the sacristy. Uh-huh. It was like...
Yeah. Now for 2 seconds. Just
yeah. Good morning, good to see you. Make sure the live stream is on. Oh my gosh, I locked the doors. Anyone comes up there. Should be coming. Anything yet? Oh, it's just taking a minute. Thank you. Yep. Ready to start? Can I go to start? Okay. Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
My name is Father Dave Domansky. I'm the administrator here at Holy Spirit Parish, and want to welcome everyone, especially while everyone's here to mourn the loss of a very dearly beloved family member, friend of the parish, servant of God, really. I've heard so much about Jerry over these past few weeks. I got to be with him very briefly at the end of his life. I anointed him a couple times with and Renee's presence there, and so, but heard many, many wonderful stories of his life and just his presence. So, I just want to know that let all of you know that our prayers are with you. The Capuchin Friars, Father Phil Bernier is here as well, and we're just you're in our prayers at this time of passage from death into eternal life. We know that he was a good and faithful servant, and so the Lord is rejoicing to have him home with him now. Just a couple liturgical notes. At the sign of peace, there's going to be a repast later, so we can just offer the sign of peace to those around us, and then get to have time together to greet each other more at the repast. And then secondly, at the reception of communion, is kind of the high sacrament of the Catholic faith, and we invite Catholics who have been initiated into the faith to receive. If you have not been initiated in the Catholic faith, it's a church that's open to all, and you are welcome. If you are part of another denomination and you're not Catholic, you can come forward for a blessing, and myself, Deacon, or Father Phil will give you a blessing, okay? At this time, I'd like to invite Renee, the siblings of Jerry, children and grandchildren, to the back of the church for the beginning of the funeral liturgy. Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In the waters of baptism, Jerry died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May he now share with him eternal glory.
we're going to trust Him. God's never failed.
He's never failed me yet.
And we're singing. We've got to trust Him. God's never failed.
He's never failed me yet.
And we're singing. Don't be discouraged when trouble comes your way. He'll fight your battles and remove all that misery and strife. That's why. We've got to trust Him. God's never failed.
He's never failed me yet.
And we're singing.
Let us pray. O God, Almighty Father, our faith professes that your Son died and rose again. Mercifully grant that through this mystery, your servant Jerry, who has fallen asleep in Christ, may rejoice to rise again through him, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
A reading from the Book of Wisdom. But the souls of the just are in the hand of God, and no torment shall touch them. They seemed in the view of the foolish to be dead, and their passing away was thought an affliction, and their going forth from us utter destruction. But they are in peace, for if before people indeed they be punished, yet is their hope full of immortality. Chastised a little, they shall be greatly blessed, because God tried them and found them worthy of himself. As gold in the furnace, he proved them, and as sacrificial offerings, he took them to himself. In time of their visitation, they shall shine, and they shall dart about as sparks through stubble. They shall judge nations and rule over peoples, and the Lord shall be their king forever. Those who trust in God shall understand with truth, and the faithful shall abide with him in love, because grace and mercy are with his holy ones, and God's care is with the elect. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
shepherd.